What do we have here? It almost looks like a black rattlesnake. Obviously, it looks like a Pacific rattlesnake. Hey, little guy. Not gonna touch you. Wow, you're pretty dark, aren't you? Yeah, it's definitely a Southern Pacific, huh? These guys are pretty aggressive, so I'm staying a little bit of ways. They're not like the red diamondbacks, they're pretty calm. You're in the road, guy. I stopped in the middle of the road for you can cross. What if I get behind you? Will you move? Look at his tongue sticking out, his black and purple tongue. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Let's get a close up of his tongue. Look at this guy. Look at the dark colors on this guy. Okay, I'll back up some for you can be on your way. I'm just in the middle of the road for cars don't run you over, guy. Back up some. I was just driving, happened to see this guy in the middle of the road, so I stopped. Hopefully he moves before any other cars come. Because you know cars don't care about rattlesnakes, they'll just run this guy over. These guys are pretty good for the ecosystem. Come on, little guy, let's go. I'll get a stick and see if we can pick him up. I don't want to leave him in the middle of the road like this because somebody's going to definitely run this guy over. Let's see if he gets aggressive or not. Thank you. a guy. Starting to get a little windy out here. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. Look at the colors on this guy. I think it's going in the gopher hole. Oh, nice. He's safe. Okay, till next time.